Chilling. John, where are you? He picked us. Yes, let's take away. can do by cooking right here and adding the honey, but...
I get excited.
Hold up, what? Huh?
I haven't seen this boy in a while, but look at him! Look at him!
Dude.
Most viewed Twitch clips of all time! What makes a Twitch clip so well? It's a lot of brain dead moments, and you're gonna enjoy this.
But first, let's all smash the like at the same time. 3, 2, 1, go!
No! Not again! No, Jeff! Jeff,
wait,
mate!
Is he
Dude,
bro,
don't
what's going on? Oh my god, the first clip, bro! He's Hershey squirting on the floor! Yo, what? It shows the poop on the floor, too! What is this? If you don't know, I have my editor, Ray, compile these clips, so it's my first time reacting to them. Why would you include that, Ray? You're gonna have to censor that.
Hey.
Boy, soldier boy.
Y'all better turn your speakers down, bro.
Like he's warping the space-time continuum. In his f***ing house. He's like about to create a black hole. There's like gravity waves coming out of them speakers, bro. Look at that!
It's more about the personality. Oh, sure. Sure. Sure it is. It's totally about the personality. You got women getting partnered.
Hi!
I don't know if you heard that. My cat was meowing. This is what my cat was meowing at. Alright, that was my twin brother. By the way, she's a prawn star, if you don't know what that is, okay?
Normal.
Ah! It ain't busting then!
No way they're on the side! I got control. Oh my god, dude! I thought this was on the whole time. I thought
it was like, Screamer Rowan, do you like?
I cannot believe he did that. Complaining earlier,
bro. Why it's so dark?
Wait a tweet.
Another Greek god clip, bro.
Pokimane just landed in London.
He need that Nick boost. Bro, that man had to have been sitting on that idea for so long, waiting for the right moment to blow a cloud and then Naruto disappear. Sorry, this is a Twitch clip video, but like, this is in my recommended and I have to click on it. Okay. Okay, I am a monkey that just, when I see memes, I have to click.
Taking pictures of people that you got by.
Ray hitting me with the OG ninja clips. I see you.
You say to me, you little s- it's called you kiss your mother with that mouth? Huh?
Why are you so creepy?
Because the mucus is. You shut up when I'm talking to you! You shut your mouth!
Bro, imagine when he's mad at his dog. Editing Rifty here. Caption this for a chance to be featured on the channel.
Oh, I'm packing that 8-inch right now, baby.
No, you're not, Kevin.
There's a note that you were packing.
What the f*** are you saying to me, son?
Buddy said that I'd be backhanding that boy.
Can you give
give us a room tour.
Oh right. My god.
Okay. Ready for this?
Oh, bro, you should not be. That is a hoarding situation.
And then right there, over here, that's my.
This is a hazard.
And that's the trash.
Oh my god. This boy needs an intervention.
Never mind, I'm not opening the door.
You're just open.
No.
Oh, you see my armpit sweat, bro? I'm sweating from this.
What a nice setup.
Bro, you know it's a problem when they don't got bed sheets and it's staining. These probably haven't been cleaned in like 5 years. This hurts,
bruh.
Oh no, oh no.
Can you not?
Oh!
Jack, I'm gonna get in trouble.
Sorry. You reversed it.
There we go.
No!
Now she's being honest. Man, I would kill to see what chat was saying.
Honestly, sir, your sleep paralysis is the most terrifying thing that's ever happened.
Is the only way I can come.
You have.
Oh. Bro, he broke him. Bro, he's trying to recover. Why didn't I see the full thing? That's how a date should go.
Oh my god, Kayla.
Ray, what are you sending me? All these clips are about like objectifying women or killing them or hitting them.
Yo, my walk is done in the area.
What's wrong with you?
Maybe I am. I've played this Minecraft map. Never mind. Never mind. They look very similar.
Holy shit. Hold up. Replay.
I've played this Minecraft map. Never mind. Did you guys walk right here?
So hard not to look left or right. Ray, what's up with you and objectifying women? No wonder he doesn't upload anymore.
In your head from your headset.
Oh, I love some Tim slander. Oh no, Timmy.
No, I don't.
Timmy, oh, what? God. Sure. Oh.
Wait a minute.
Oh, that boy got that dent
in my head.
Well, that is not a good ad for Audio Technica. Why do you think I'm wearing these, bro? I got the earbuds in because I don't want that Tim dent.
Dude, my head was a dent.
Ha ha. Oh no, does Nick have a dent in his wife? Nick's wife sends him a text about headset dents.
My wife just dent on head from headset. It says your skull is very hard, so rest assured, no matter how tight your headphones may be, they can't actually dent your skull. They can, however, leave an impression on the skin, which can make it feel and look like the skull has been dented.
He's like reassuring him. Knows that he has a dent. Oh no! That's so much worse! cigarette out on the baby's soft spot.